shots. Yeah, that was dumb.
Over there!
Oh my god, I did not miss. One second here. One of those hit you.
Don't start celebrating yet. We're leaking fuel.
Damn it. Tank shot up.
Let's both look at the tank. Instead of the tree in front of us.
I'm over here. How's it look?
Looks great.
Pretty bad.
Not a sensitive bone in your body.
Eva.
What about you, Snake?
I'm fine.
That's good to hear.
We have to get away from here, Eva. Let's go.
Leave me.
Eva!
The boss is waiting for you. You have to go. Give me a gun.
No, we're getting out of here.
We're still far away from the lake. I'll never make it.
I can't believe this.
Uh-huh.
I never thought I'd see you act this weak.
What do you mean?
Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
All right, then. I guess I'd better help you out. You're lucky to have me. No.
This is one of the parts of the game. It is probably my least favorite part, if I remember correctly. No, it's nowhere near as bad as some of the other escort missions.
Snake,
but...
can you hear me?
Paramedic, thank God. Eva's been seriously hurt.
So have you.
Luckily, I think her organs are all intact, but...
Calm down, Snake.
Calm down?
You'll both be fine as long as you get the proper emergency treatment. But you're the only one who can do this. Understand? So you've got to calm down.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Now let's open up the survival viewer and treat the injury. Do you have supplies with you?
I'm running kind of short.
Then by switching the survival viewer over to Eva, you can treat her wounds too. Now get to work. Oh, and Snake, I'm pretty sure you know this already, but if you don't have enough supplies for the both of you, your wounds come first.
Huh?
Do you get my meaning, Snake? You've still got a mission to complete.
Yeah, I know what I have to do.
Snake?
Like this.
Not running short. I kind of like, we're running short. 30 of everything. Not to say.
Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
It's different from the Mauser. When you're using a two-hand grip, you have to be careful where you put your hands or your fingers will get burned by the exhaust gas from the cylinder gap.
Snake, are you all right?
I've been better.
What about Eva?
I healed her up. She can manage.
Good.
Snake, you'll take the lead and break through the enemy's line of defense. Eva will ordinarily be following behind you. If you lie on your belly, she'll lie down as well. If you slip and fall off a cliff, she'll follow right behind. You can call out to Eva by pressing the action button. Head to the lake along with Eva.
If I remember correctly, her energy goes down really, really quick. So I am going to want my knife. Actually, we can put the RPG away and the sniper rifle. Bring these bad boys back out. Going the right way. Where the fuck did she go? Eva. Oh my god. Come on. Fire! Let's stand by the fire. I will give you food. Fucking hurry. They're literally right behind us. Idiot.
Can I have seconds?
Eva, we gotta fucking move. They're like right here.
Guess I'm seeing things. Huh? Is somebody there?
Who's that?
Watch out! I see that company.
Oh my god.
I see him!
I'm not injured. I might want to keep the AK out now. However, I feel like this section isn't that long. Oh, the AK is out.
Is close by.
What's wrong?
Oh my god.
Where's he hiding? Where's he hiding?
Huh? Where's he hiding?
Okay. You know what?
I see him.
Shots to kill this fucker. You're already hungry again, aren't you?
That was poison.
Oh, that's good.
Hmm.